1-2. Driven deep to right field. There it goes. See ya. A long home run for Soto. Yankees on the board at 6-1.
Well, lefty righty, it really doesn't matter. And Juan Soto, 423 feet, and this wasn't a fly ball. A line drive. Got the Yankees on the board. You're going to need a lot more than that to get back into this game.